Just over a week now to the Barts Bash, next Sunday the 21st. It's going to be the world's biggest sailing event ever. That's the plan. Well, we're getting very close already. We've just topped over 8,000, coming in about 750 a day. I think we're just into our 60th country now. So it's a race. Somehow we're going to organise this. Apparently there is a system between many, many different participants in lots of countries and lots of different clubs. So it's a coming together. There will be a result sheet at the end. So when you enter, you put your name in and you will be in 17,440, or you'll win. And someone, amazingly, out of those tens of thousands of people is going to win the Barts Bash. So what is it? First and foremost, it's a celebration of Bart and his ability to bring in the whole sailing. He had so many friends from around the world who are looking forward to celebrating him. But it's not just that, it's about celebrating sailing, and it's an opportunity really for us and a club in Madeira or South Africa to be sharing something together. And I think that's an important part of the sailing community, and if it inspires some newcomers to go to their local club and pick up the sport, that'd be a real thing that Bart would have been proud of. Any club that's got over 25 participants enter into the total number for the Guinness record, and we're up to, as I said, about 7,000 participants now. Now we have to obviously then work out a scoring system that takes account of the local conditions, the wind speed, the length of the course, the type of the boat you've got. It's really quite complicated to work out who comes where in this competition, but it has been done, and with a reasonable degree of thought gone into it. So, you know, it is going to be fair for the person who wins on to say that they beat Ben Ainslie and they beat Jimmy Spiddle, and that is going to be true. So many famous people from around the world are sailing on the day. So many people who love Bart. Yeah, Ben's up in Queen Mary sailing. Jimmy back in the US. So it's a fantastic opportunity to race against the world stars. Louis Perron in France, Robert Shaw, everyone you've ever heard of is out there racing for Bart. I'll be in Weymouth in the Olympic waters. I'm actually going to take mine and Bart's starboat out for the first time since the Olympics, and I'm sailing with his four-year-old son, Freddie, which is going to be really, really special for both of us. I'm not quite sure it's going to go. We might have to have someone like Goody has offered to come and help us if we're in trouble, Paul Goodison. But Freddie's really excited. He keeps telling me he's practicing his high kick. So watch out, competition. So many of these great, big, famous organisations within our sport have put their hand up and stepped up and done a massive effort. And all the event makers out there, you know, they're the people that are making this happen. This is, funnily, a local event and an international event all at the same time. And I'm looking forward to all the stories from the parties afterwards. Well, we've looked at a program for a series of programs really based around Bart's values, things that are important to him. And that was a lot about people who took control of their own destiny and work, but were given opportunity. So we're concentrating on people who maybe didn't have that opportunity before. We're going to give it to them, right from taster courses, very like the onboard scheme, and in partnership with schemes like the onboard. But then we might take them into a more of a squad system, and then it goes on from a squad and then eventually into apprenticeships. We're kind of calling it the Bart Inspire program, just because, you know, that's what he does to so many people, including me. Oh, you look around at the boat show here and you realise quite how much sailing is. It's a sport, a leisure sport and a competitive sport, and also a huge industry, something the RYA have to look after here in the UK. And there's so many opportunities, and I think sometimes it's just like opening the doors for some children who are getting maybe to their later teens. They don't know what they want to do in life, and they realise that being a boat builder or a sailmaker, maybe an Olympic sailor too, but being involved in the marine industry is such an inspiring and fun place to work in the outdoors. So we're just trying to encourage people in a way Bart did with so many young people when he was with us. Bart Bash, 21st of September. Get out on the water. Go to the website, www.bartsbash.co.uk. Sign on, and really looking forward to racing against you.